Hello, everyone. Welcome to a daily dose of spiritual vitamin with Bonnie B. Our meditation music today is one of my all-time favorites from one of my all-time favorite artists, B.B. Wynes. This particular selection was published July 31st, 2018. This had been released in January of 2000. It's featured on the album with a CD featured name of Love and Freedom. The selection today is called Everything to Me. So without further ado, this music is featured on the B.B. Wynes YouTube music channel. And without further ado, our meditation music by the one, the only, B.B. Wynes, Everything to Me.
Everything.
Published July 31st, 2018. Released January 2000. Provided by Universal Music from the BB Winans website from YouTube. Off of the CD, Love and Freedom. Everything to Me. Yes. I can relate. Welcome to A Daily Dose of Spiritual Vitamin with Bonnie B. We're presently studying the Kabbalion at this time. For these last few broadcasts for this Sunday. It's a Kabbalion Sunday. The Egyptian and Greek philosopher of the initiates under the philosophy of Hermes, the Hermetic teachings and philosophies. It's been quite enlightening. Food for thought. Opening up one's consciousness into deeper realms of understanding who God is, what God represents, what we need to be learning. We don't have much time. Whew, Holy Ghost said time to get busy. So, it's time to get busy. We're going to expound upon the verses that was given on the last video. Holy Ghost says it's time to go before the throne of grace. So that we may eat at the table of God. You'll join me in prayer. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we come before the throne of grace to ask for your guidance, your protection, and intuitive knowledge. Father God, we ask that you open up our wisdom and understanding into your word, that as we eat as the divine masculines, feminines, light workers, spiritual people all over who are looking to find out more about who you are in order to take the blue pill and awaken, Lord, we feed them all. So Father, with the holy knowledge that you've allowed me to receive, ask you to use me as a teacher, guide me through these scriptures, put in my heart what should be there, and remove what should not. Father God, I ask you to use me as a vessel at this time and bring in the word of truth. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Alright, let's get ready to do this. Our text. Comes from the Kabbalion by the three initiates. Next verse. When the ears of the student are ready to hear, then cometh the lips to fill them with wisdom. The Kabbalion. So that according to the teachings in the passage of this book, to those ready for instruction will attract the attention of such as are prepared to receive the teachings. So if you're not ready for the knowledge that I'm about to drop, you ain't going to receive it. Only the ears that are ready to receive, God will make privy to this table. If you are not ready to receive the knowledge that God is ready to drop, you will not be privy to his table. He ain't going to invite you. So that according to the teaching, the passage of this book to those ready for instruction will attract the attention of such as are prepared to receive the teaching. And which likewise, when the pupil is ready to receive the truth, when you as students are ready to receive the truth, then will this little book come to you. Hammer her. Such is the law of the hermetic principle of cause and effect. In the aspects of the law of attraction, which will bring lips and ears together. Like attracts like. Light sources God, it's going to attract its light back into itself. In its aspects of the law of attraction will bring lips and ear together, pupil and book in company. So won't it be? Chapter 2. We're getting ready to undertake the 7 hermetic principles. Open your minds. Inhale. It's now time to open up your mind and your spirit. It's time to remove all things that you already know, other than that truth of God, that you know is truth, not blockages. Traditionalism. These are cleansing breaths that are necessary for this next principle. And if it's time for you to receive this principle, you will understand. The principles of truth are 7. He who knows these understandingly possesses the magic key before whose touch all doors of the temple fly open. Principles of truth God gave man seven consistencies. God did the work and rested on the number seven. There are seven principles of truth. He who knows these things, he who knows these understandingly, already possesses the magic key before he even touches the doors to the temple before they fly open. Think about it. Meditate. Eat. Digest. The seven hermetic principles upon which the entire hermetic philosophy is based are as follows. The first principle of mentalism. How you think, your mentality. Are you mentally ready for the new consciousness that is needed and necessary in order for growth and development to take place? Are you mentally ready for the Kabbalion? Like I said, these who I teach are warriors. So the mentality is ready. God says they're ready. So I'm here, the teacher. Second principle of correspondence. The third principle of vibration, energies. Second principle of correspondence, communication. First principle is mentalism, the way your mind works. The way your mind works, the way you communicate. Kind of energy you carrying. That's the vibration. Because we are pure energy. We are the it. Inside. God. Breath. Fourth principle. The polarity. Pulsation of that energy inside you. The polarity. Where is it pulsing? The polarity of the energy. The polarity. The principle of rhythm. Where you move. That's what rhythm is about. Manifestation. It's the movement, the energy, the flow of cycles, the ability to call the Most High. Principles of cause and effect. Knowing that the movement and the gestures that you gyrate and call in the intent of your heart. Because you are doing something with certain rhythms has an effect in the energy flow of the universe, the vibrational pulls, the way things manifest themselves together has to do with your power to be able to co-create. The principle of gender. That's going to be interesting. These seven principles will be discussed and explained as we proceed with these lessons. A short explanation of each, however, may as well be given at this point. Okay? Now we're going to learn what Hermes wants us to understand about these seven principles. See what the Hermetic writing has to say about the interpretation of the seven truths. The principle of mentalism, the mind. The all is mind, the universal. Universe is mental. The all is mind. The all is. God is the all is. God is the all. And he is the mind, that wisdom of God, the mind of the universe. Everything you see is mental. The Kabbalah. First principle of truth. Everything around us was conceived with God's mind. I'm going to let y'all chew on that for now. Right here. Till I come back with some more. Let me go get some more into this Kabbalah. So, my beloveds, my blessed, thank you for joining me. Thank the Holy Ghost for being here. Until the next time. This is your daily dose of spiritual vitamin with Bonnie B. If you enjoyed the contents of this teachings, please give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button. Love to see you again. Stay blessed till the next time. This is your daily dose of spiritual vitamin, and I am Bonnie B. Peace and love.